By now, you know the drill. You can reach us on Instagram, YouTube, stalk us, give us a call to place an order, and you can email us as well. Love yourself. I love you, and I love me. But always remember, put you first. Love is blind. What is going on, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. I've missed you. If you are seeing this video, and if you are on my channel, then you already know that sometimes I have a problem following rules when it comes to these hairstyles. Like, for instance, Dara, that what it means, and I have no parting space. And I always be doing stuff like, you know, me all the time. But neither here nor there. If you want to know how this worked out, because I just butchered her all up, y'all. I just lost my mind. I got the scarf on now because it's time to go night-night. And I moved her. I got plans for her. Y'all gonna see her a few times. I'ma just freak it. You feel me? But definitely subscribe, like, comment, share. And I just might be doing a giveaway for one of these in a 1B. So stay tuned. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Get up into Dara. Now, Dara is in DRBG. I don't know what that stands for, because this wig looks like it could be like a auburn color, a red. I don't know, but either way, it is gorgeous. It comes in all of these shades in the back, which you probably have seen. I believe the links in the kitchen in the description below. I just went on ahead and I just butchered Dara, to be honest, because I don't know why I did it. I didn't even size it. I put it on the canvas head. You know, I put it on Dora, the Explorer. I was exploring this time, okay? I want you to know that. But I had faith in myself. So I just chopped it. I used scissors, razors. I did everything. I laid it. I sliced the back real nice. And I wanted it to be fluffy in the back. So that's what I thought I was doing. So let's just see how she turns out. I'm just going to show you a few styles. You know, I have my little wig grip. I have my black stocking cap on. And just so, you know, I ain't lying. I ain't about. Yeah. So, all I am wearing at the moment is eyebrows and concealer, because I had to conceal. I had a boo-boo. Now, you see me looking crazy because I'm realizing that I didn't put on Dara backwards. I know better. You can tell I am just not, I'm nervous at this point, okay? Because I used everything down to a butter knife, down to the eyebrow razor, because I just wanted to give Dara more than that big old swoop on the front of that page. But I have Dara in blonde. I believe I have her in the 613. I'm not sure. If I do, then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna definitely burn that one up. And I promise you, I won't screw it up. But I did cut a lot of layers. I cut a lot of small layers, big layers. They're beautiful. I did that because what I'm going to do, because as you already know, as my other reviews that I've done on this unit, she is heat safe up to 350, 400 degrees. It's 100% premium fiber, so don't go happy. I would probably toggle between 350-345 just to be safe, depending on what color it is. I don't want to see you fried, dyed, laid to the side. So I'm swooping her, I'm moving her. You see the layers, you see the life, you see the fluff. And I did use my Nairobi mousse, and I also used the other mousse, I'm not sure, but you can find it on my Amazon storefront along with Dara in the shade DRBG. This is purchased with a coin because I just wanted to see what the color looked like. It looks like a copperish color, and then it goes red on me, but the root is dark and I liked it. And then I just felt like being I tend to not follow the instructions. I definitely added some scalp. I'm going to play with that. You're going to see me come back with some scalp.
okay? But you'll just notice it. Anyway, different ways you can wear her. She's definitely work appropriate. You can do whatever you want with Dara. I'm using this big comb. I've used the brush. I'm just moving her around. She is holding her curls, even though I chopped and just... You just thought I was trying to make some French toast the way I cut her up, and I was working at one of those Japanese restaurants, and they'd be like, you know what I mean? But she looks good. She can be worn wild. She can be worn corporate. She can be worn sexy. She can be worn fluffy. She can be worn however you want to. I'm just hoping that you guys enjoy it, and I cannot wait to come back with you with my next unit, because I feel like doing something maybe a little springy, maybe not, maybe makeup. Let me know in the comments below what you want to see me do next. I'm dying to get into these long units before I start sweating like a silverback, because it's just too hot to be out here dripping like that, okay? I don't like to perspire. All right, now I want you to know one thing. I didn't like this part right here, but before I go, I want you to understand something. Love yourself always. I don't care what happens. You could cut you could get this unit and chop it all wrong. You still gonna love it. You still gonna figure out a way. You better wet that bad boy. You better mousse her. You better let her dry out. You better put some curls in her. You got this. Have faith in your units and your short styles. You know, I got a little pie face, so that's why I be, you know, doing the short styles. But I know I got my supporters, my kings, my queens, my sisters, my brothers, my royalties, my highnesses that support me. So I'm going to give you a little bit of everything. I'm not going to be selfish. And I have a host of longer units, so why not give it to you? So I tried this new app. I don't know if you noticed how I'm going from Jay-Z to me, but Apple, tighten up and get some better editing apps. In the meantime, in between time, I did add a little swizzle to the end just to try to be cute, y'all. I never did it before, but you probably won't see it again, I'm just saying. And if my mama see this, mama, I was dressed appropriately, okay, just for the video, all right? Because Jesus is on my heart, and I ain't mean no harm. I just trying to get in character with this wig, because she tried to stress me out, but I refuse to allow her. Anyway, I enjoy you guys' company, as I said before. Please remember to like, subscribe, comment, let me know your thoughts below. If you enjoyed this unit, please let me know. I wanted to give a huge shout out to this beautiful, sweet voice. I will leave her information below as well. Definitely go check her channel out. We both are up and coming on YouTube, but you can definitely find my growth on social media. It's right there. I know you see that. Stop playing. So definitely support her. I will leave hers as well. We have to help each other. Just like we support Black businesses, we need to support our Black channels. That's how we grow. There's no secret in success. It's all about faith. It's all about loving yourself and loving the next one. So let's keep that going. And I keep God first. Whoever you have faith in, you do the same. And until then, mwah.